Hello, hello, gentlemen. Welcome back to the Class Gang channel. It's Class Beer, and I'm gonna have a mic check right off the bat so we don't end up with bad mic quality throughout the recording. So, yep, that's all that's to it. Back in a beautiful world now. I think we can see how it counts from here. We updated it. Tell us we can see our house. Oh god. It changed the biomes. I screwed up. Or maybe that was just always like it was. You know what? You never know. Okay, let's jump right into this world. Beautiful world. Let's like go to it. Okay, we're gonna load world 9. Go to, yeah. Finally. Is this streaming as well? Okay. There we go. It's good. I just can't find it on my stream list. Aha. Here we are. Hold on, I have this in my controller. Oh, bam. Shabam. Home sweet home. With only one half painted. And, oh, yep, we made the inn last time. Got our two neighbors. Our house is just gonna be the one that stands out, I guess. Okay, but now we're gonna need to clear out a lot of land. We're gonna set the base down for our city. Okay. Let's go. Hold on. Gonna flatten out the land. Oh yeah, I had an idea last time I did this. Hold on. What if? Oh wait, I can't even like cure this. Crap, hold on. Let's zoom out. And then, what if we just shave it off? What? I didn't do that. Oh, crap. The wire was, like, touching the thingy-mabobber. Thingy-mabobber? It's a keyboard, Casper. Hold on.
Let's zoom out. And then, what if we just shave it off?
Okay, my mic is good. There we go. Ladies, gentlemen, why are we inside the house? I do not want to shave it down. Zoom out a bit. Shabam. Oh god, this is gonna be hard. And we lowered this thing, of course. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna completely get rid of this house and then rebuild it. Okay, does that sound good? Bam. Oh, it did nothing to the house. Excellent. Excellent. And now, can we continue the painting? It's pretty square. Oh, hold on. It's got like bit of an edge here. Shabam. And now we paint. Was it just the light? Where is it? Oh, this wasn't it. Yes. Okay. Why are these so small? put this last bit. And like paint all over the house. Okay. Yeah, let's do the roof first. Gosh. Eventually we'll add like a roof and stuff to our house, but for now. I'm sorry there, house. Okay, this is taking a long time. Okay, it's enough for now. Well, hold on. Let's get this painted. Okay. Wait, what? What? No. Okay, we painted all that. Hold on. If I skydive and the roof isn't like that, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay, the roof looks fine. Yeah, the roof's fine. Well then, what did we paint? Could have sworn we painted all this. Might check. Okay, who's shooting over there though? Guess like there's an inn here. I'm trying to build a town. Can you not do this? Okay, you're gonna do it. Oh no. Nah. Not good. No, we need to build this level, and then you need to. Oh! It's like built on them. I'll just actually do this level. Why is it purple? Go. Oh God. Oh no. Get down the cafe symbol. Okay, if you zoom out here, Okay, it's a pretty nice pot of land to build our city on, I think. Hold on. We need to change characters. What? That's cool. So I can just summon a horse. Just like that. So we have access to caves right here if we want it. Okay, now what will we build in our city? Okay. Okay, seems about good placement, right? Yeah. It's nice. Okay, where is that? There it is. A Wild West building. Okay, could we like build that right up here? Okay, yeah, that looks like nice placement. Oh crap, will it get rid of that? The sand inside it? Oh, keep it, because we might need to get rid of some of that. Oh, we need to turn it anyway, so you know what? I'm just gonna get rid of this whole thing. Can we not get rid of the whole thing? Really? Guess we're just gonna have to like spread it down to the ground. I may have shaved off part of the cottage. Oh god. But it works. Okay. You'll never notice. Stop it. This is a city now, guys. No, like, shooting and... What horse? Hello. Hey. Hey. Is my horse inside here? There you are. How'd you get inside of here? Go check out this cottage. It's nice. It's got a couch. It's got nothing. These are supposed to be windows. Definitely. It's got a nice bed. It's got a balcony. Let's have a ladder up. No. Okay, and now back to building the Wild West building. There we go. Shabam. Better than ever. Okay, let's check this thing out. The city is coming on nicely. I think we'll have like a town square here in the center. There's a back door. Now this is just like an inn. We have to fill this place up. This is annoying noise. We're watching TV. JK, we're sleeping. Okay. What are we looking for? Get a couple of these. Cabinets. I was looking for a specific cabinet though. Oh, yep, there we go. A small cabinet. Oh, wait, no, they're the same. Okay, is it a large cabinet? Okay. Anyway, oh, we have to give all the houses mailboxes? Of course, of course. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna turn that TV onto a reasonably not annoying channel. Here we go. And now... I'm gonna build a road. This person's gotta have a driveway. Okay, and we're gonna swing a road around here. Hold on. Oh gosh. Shabbling. Okay, and now the road's just gonna swing on right over here. It's gonna go like up a level. Bam. Do you know if there's a vehicle that does this? Yeah, there is. Ugh. Thank you. Bam. Okay. Can you get me a car? Do we want a car or a motorcycle? It's a real question. I'll go for a motorcycle. Bam. Oh crap, I only made this one piece. Oh no, the mailbox. Well, it's an inn. It doesn't need one. No, blue coin. Oh. No, the mailboxes. Okay, I'll have to like drive around at this speed. What have I done? Okay. Okay. Gosh, these things are so hard to control. Okay, I'm gonna go for a car. Because motorcycles are hard to control. And we also need to thicken the road over there. Shabam. Okay, and now we're gonna get a car. The credit card's a nice city car. Yeah. Wow, this thing's fast. Well, it's easier than the motorcycle. This thing, I think, has more grip, though. Let's try this. Okay. Now I can like ramp up it. Nope. Hold on. How do we get into a village? Aha. Cool. Oh, what did we destroy? Okay, so we just need to go slow. There's our mailbox, and there's their mailbox. Yeah, mailboxes are a bad idea. We're destroying them left, right, and center, and let's get our car back in our garage. Well, not our garage, but our lawn! No! Sunflowers! Okay. Boom! Oh, this is exhausting. Very exhausting. Seriously? Does everyone just like want to murder each other here in the Wild West? Like, just get in here and chill. Spider! Excuse me. This is a no shooting zone. Okay, now we're gonna ride out and explore. Hold on, can I? Let's do this so that I can unlock the people. Should we just clear all discoveries? Because there isn't that much to discover. Let's go. Mesa Desert? Black Horse. Oh god, it's gonna do this so many times. Now, does this guy finally want a spanner? Nope. Oh! Dynamite. Great. Okay. Now we are going to go exploring. Yep. Exploring. What just happened? Oh, rip. Duh. I saved in quick game, not save and exit. I feel dumb. I feel so very dumb. Lol. What just happened? Oh, rip. Okay, yeah. We're back. We are back. Okay, now we're gonna find a world. Random coordinate. Nope. I don't really want to find swamp. Nice land, ripe world. There we go. This is gonna be world 10. This is where we find all our stuff. And world 9 is our city. So yeah. Bree. Hoping to find a dragon. Or just an air vehicle, really. Land on the boomerang! A rainforest. Cool. Soldiers? Oh, does this thing shoot? Okay, so we'll get through the, like, swamps using this. Oh no, I know how we'll get through the swamps. Boat hopping!
With the swamp police boat.
And let everything load. We'll drive into the ocean. There's some cool biomes in here. What was that? It is. Yes. Bam. Small submarine. Yes. Get in the water. My thing is fast. It's like an underwater desert. An apple? I don't have an apple. Yeah, I want my bandit back. I'm sorry, I didn't mean a horse. Okay, I think the dog wants this. Where are you, dog? Yeah. We got a dog. I'm gonna call him George. Can we ride the dog? Yes. Definitely not animal abuse. They see me rolling. They hating. Okay. Lovely. Come on. Man, this dog has some hops. Surround her. Red spooter. Oh god. I still have my gladiator sword. Yeah, I have nothing. I'll find him his egg. Then we can be a wizard and shoot fireballs. Icelands. So what did she want? Oh, I just wanted to know what you wanted. What do you want? What do you want?
Hey.
No. No, stop waving. Call your horse.
Hey.
No. Wait, squirt. Fine, let's camo juice. Very nice. Can I ride you, squirrel? I don't have any fish. Can I still ride you? No. Can I get the fishing rod? No. Okay, what animal's making that noise? I feel like it's up here. Igloo. Is that fish or ice lollies? Oh, this guy. Yes. Okay, we're about to become a Yeti. Are you guys ready for this? An epic transformation. There you go. Where's the Yeti? There's the Yeti. Yeah. No, we don't have enough money. Can I become you? Just for now? No. Okay. Let's round up some cash. Ooh, snow doge. Oh, we already gave our bone away. Well, there's a chest. That'll give us enough money, but... Ooh, you know what? I bet you there's one of the special chests in here. Yeah. Let's open it up. What do we get? Oh, yes. She got a long-range weapon. Hold on, we gotta lock in on here. I had a spanner once. Yeah, but see, now it's working. So now we can get all the new characters. What is that vehicle? Did I actually destroy it? No, sir. I'm gonna ask you to just exit the vehicle. No! I just hit him. Here. Sir. Take this. Now I got a cowboy. Wait, do we not have the gun that we gave the cowboy? That's lame. There we go. Arctic snowplow. The snowplow. This is a tank. I can, like, clear out land from my village. Jump forward. Get this giant spike out of my way. Is that spanner box? Oh, I think we can get that dude then. Oh gosh, the skeletons. They're coming. There he is. Yes. Motorcycle mechanic. Oh, wait. Do you think this guy can just call in a motorcycle at any time? That'd be pretty sick. Like, the guy can call in his horse to this guy. This guy, he's got a motorcycle. Okay. We're gonna make a character out of these. Okay. Hold up right here. Okay. So, we're gonna have this dude. First. And this dude is gonna have a Santa hat. He's gonna have the face of this guy. He's gonna have a bandit shirt. Have black sleeves. He's gonna have gloves. He's gonna have a bandit. Shabam. Here we are. Like a boss. Leap of faith. God, this is like hardcore parkour. Okay, so this is back to like where we spawn. Just a massive leaf. Or what is this? Oh, it's just a massive flower. Well, I heard a crocodile. Or a bear. Yeah, it's probably. Oh, yeah, it's a bear. I thought I'd heard a different noise. Okay. Let's go underground for a bit. Hold on. There's a cave here, yeah. Do you have any? Okay. No? Rip. Oh. I didn't even see this yet. Hold on, we're gonna add the Yeti body. Well, some part form of the Yeti to this. Hair legs. No, we want it. Let's just make, yeah. Gorilla man. Hold on. I need the arms to like match a little bit. Bam. This is the worst looking character I've ever made. But that's the point. Oh yes. Thank goodness. Hi. It's the doctor. Oh. Hi. I am the scientist. And a banana. Bam. We better find this monkey in this short little patch of forest. There'll be a monkey. Where's Boomerang Island? Hold on. Head over to Double Boomerang Island, where there's massive ferns. Okay, see, that's a real jungle. Okay, we're not gonna touch the water. Oh, too late. Okay, from now on. Okay, that was another one. No. That's lame. You need a banana. Yes! What can we do with the monkey? Can we, like, is he a character? No, he's just an animal that we can spawn. Because he's a boss. We should just spawn a ton of monkeys. In our house. In our town. Yeah. There's like some cool temples you can find in this place. I've only ever found one though. Oh my gosh. Why didn't we give our bananas to that thing? Banana tree. Go, go, go. No, banana. Another banana. A cool banana. Oh wow, there's a banana tree right there. It's you! Gorilla! Or can we ride the mass beast of- the beast of mass destruction along? Yes! It's like a Wampa from the original Star Wars Battlefront. Oh, this guy's got weak hops, though.
I'm a beast.
Yeah, for now, and this is what I'm gonna be riding. Is that a zombie?
Arcane!
Wow. That was a nice gorilla, man. Ooh, police. It's the police. Hold on, wait here. Wait here, monkey man. Okay, we don't have a ton. What do you want, sir?
Hey.
Madam?
Hello.
Yeah, we got a female police officer, but this one doesn't have hair. And it's scaring me. Gorilla, where'd you go? There. These gorilla are going down under the ground. Nope, we can't. And this is like, this must be hard to ride such a beast. Hold on. Yes, we have a bearded farmer. Hey, hey, come down. Oh. Oh, what the? Finish your monkey. So, did you really just, like, kill me? No. No. No, hold on. Skydive, quickly! Quickly! Go to my gorilla. That coin bar still be here! No! No! Okay, so these guys have quests that we do for them. Okay. What the heck, that's weird. Okay, give it to these zombies. Gorilla, we need you for this. Sorry, farmers, I didn't mean it. No! Oh god, that doesn't pause it! No! Zombies. It's all over now for you, zombies. Okay, bring it on. Oh, that thing wrecked me. Okay. We need a sword. Jim, get rid of your zombies for you. No. No zombie quest? Give me quests. Give me quests. No. Oh, it's a scarecrow that I killed. I'm so sorry, scarecrow. I didn't mean it. Scarecrow. Hold on, I want to say hi. Bam. Hey. Stick. I can beat my enemies with this. Oh, where's that skeleton? I heard him. What? Chicken. This thing is just boing, boing. Boing, boing, boing. Oh god! I one-shotted the chicken! I just wanted to give it a small tap. Chickens. Don't you chicken. Bouncy chickens! Okay, we have to herd them. Okay, herd our chickens together. Hold on. Don't go near our chicken. I'm warning you. These chickens will never escape. Bam. Haha, you're mine now, chickens. There's no escape. Oh gosh, there's a hole in the fence. Ahaha, you chickens. You're all mine. Slaughter them all! Slaughter them!
slaughter them all. Your bouncing frustrates me. Not a chicken will survive. Yes, you better come here. Oh no. I'll save you. No, don't run in the water. Gosh. Just why? Okay, what is the point of that? Chickens! Hold up for a scoop. Hey, you. Yep. Hold on here. No, don't go. Hey, you. No. No, don't leave me. No. You're too fast. Hey, I just found a talk. Don't go. Goat. I don't mean to scare you off. I'm sorry. Goodbye. See you later. That's a sad story. That person. Oh, you! Oh, you think you can terrorize this place? Oh, yeah. Oh, you punching me? Oh, God, he is! No, no. I'm punching you, that's what's happening. Yeah. Is that a character, or is that like... Okay, yep, we can be a skill. Off to battle, my royal steed. Sheep, steed, steed. Steep. Sheep, steed. Dismount and attack. Finish them. Get over here. Bam. And I'm gonna go get a item. Hopefully a weapon. Cause I only do one damage right now. Or a long range weapon. Oh yeah. That'd be nice. Oh god. Let's open up the chest. Yes, it's a battle sword. Tell me this thing does 3 damage, since it's a battle sword, and it looks flippin' awesome, and I'm not gonna give it to anyone. 2 damage. It's good enough. Looks awesome when you attack, for sure.
Skeleton.
And I see a boat. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna just lower down in here. Let's go. I see some boats. Yeah. Just for the sake of knowledge.
Gosh, this thing is way too fast. So do you.
Goodbye, dear. It's for the sake of knowledge.
Land.
Get over here.
Hold on. Get put this way. Hi.
Yay. Research Institute Paleontologist.
Do you have anything for me to do? Or you, regular paleontologist? Oh, she's flying back. Go, go, go. Escape on an elephant with a ton of health. It's like Major Steel's like hot rod thingy.
Yeah, Major Steel's hot.
Oh no. Okay, with that, I'm gonna end the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you all later. Goodbye. And thanks for watching.